Let me tell y'all something. I didn't really know what this dude's name was for real. But I kept calling him DJ Khaled, older and saved. But if he mess around and say, we the best, that's going to put me in the same category as if Farrakhan get happy. Call it here today. Wait a minute. In the name of Aretha.
Invited me to the 2016 Democratic Convention, and I spoke about this heart business. And
oh, they had Greenleaf Christian Church. No pun intended.
This is Aretha Franklin. I'm from Piney Woods, North Carolina. I'm not from the big city, Detroit. I hung up.
Oh. You hung up on somebody, DJ Khaled?
I called back and said, is this Reverend Barbara? I said, it is. She said, this is Aretha Franklin. I said, prove it. She's saying, and I said, good God from Zion is Aretha Franklin.
Good God from Zion.
She said, I've been watching you. You're going to preach my revival in Detroit. I said, yes, ma'am. And we became text partners and prayer partners.
Y'all better sip that tea. Because they pouring it down to the funeral.
She sent me
physically. And out their mouth.
I'm working with the Poor People's Campaign, a national call for moral revival with Liz Theo Harris. And she said, doing a good job praying for you. I want you to do my last revival at New Bethel.
At New Bethel. The AME. Come on, AME.
Maybe we'll get them to next year. But I need people like you who know the power of prayer.
Come on, now get into the Aretha was borderline dictator. Dictator. She was that little. You just call people and tell them what they're going to do.
Until the right singer sang. A certain music was needed to not only set the mood for the moment, but to open up the windows of heaven so God's voice could be heard on earth.
Talk to us, DJ Khaled.
Was that kind of singer.
I mean, Dr. William J. Barber, the sapper. I want y'all to raise your hand to the screen and pray for Pastor Barber, because I need him to stand. What's up with this? What's going on with his? Oh, I speak healing on his back. Hallelujah. I ain't been far for real. Healing, Lord. I'm going to be back in a minute, y'all, because he's saying something we really need to be hearing. I'll be right back.